here!
Steve, put your gun down!
Oh, same goddamn leg!
Go!
Fuck! Bullshit!
Mike, this your frequency? Let's all be at the end of the walkway, top of those stairs!
I ain't going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other!
Why are you running?
What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes. Haynes went the other way. He's probably out. We gotta think of ourselves.
Okay, let's retry.
Going anywhere, Davey, until some more of these guys kill each other!
Hey, hold the 12, R9! Hey, R3! No, what the hell is happening here?
What happened to Haynes? He get caught in the crossfire?
Don't worry about Haynes! Haynes went the other way! He's probably out! We gotta think of ourselves!
Time to bleed!
Yeah.
Fuck!
Tere jaisa yaar ko
bhool gaya.
Aisa yaar na. Yaad karegi duniya.
Yeah.
Oh, the fuck!
Hey! If anyone's gonna kill you, old friend, it's gonna be me!
Hey,
now run!
Touching reunion and all, but I'm about to get jumped by a team of rogue agents. T, you got the vantage point.
Oh my god! Wow!
Guys, me? I'd be better off putting my sights on him.
Haynes made it out of here, and there's another group of agents looking into our shit.
अच्छा उसे मार नहीं सकते लॉल
Without me the bureau will be on you 24 hours a day. They're by the reflecting pool.
You moron.
We're in this together. Do me a solid, T. I can help you, Trevor.
Looks clear. D, make a play for that stone bench by the pool. I'm coming down.
Oh, hello.
So tell me, Davey, who are these bureau men trying to kill me?
They're a corrupt division, gone rogue or on the IAA payroll.
Look out! Up there!
They'll be bringing bodies out of here by the truckload!
Jesus! Another arm of a chopper? How big is their budget? Someone's gotta bring down the buzzard before it blows us up!
I thought you were the corrupt division!
Corrupt? Only a little. Definitely below average.
How did you get in this pickle?
I'm between a fountain and a reflecting pool. Come on!
Merryweather, at war in the USA.
What happens to Haynes? Norton gonna pop him at the water cooler on Monday?
I'm not popping Steve, Jesus. I'll get close to him and I'll try to control him. That's if we get out of here alive.
Shit! 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 Shit!
What are Merryweather doing at this party?
You tell me.
At shot.
Everyone hitting their planes, trains, and boats.
Just trying to earn a dime.
Well, your dime put us on their radar, and I don't know how we're gonna get off it. On me, and we'll make a plan to get out of here.
Shit!
अच्छा ये हमारा बंदा नहीं है।
I always said I'd check out the court center!
I've seen the West Coast deployment figures this ca- and last!
You're going down!
I'm way too old for this!
Nice move, assaulting an elevated-
Hey! Thanks, T! This is our shot! I'm making a run for the parking lot! Get clear and we'll talk!
Come on, it's over here! This many bodies, there'll be cars in the lot! Put as much dirt between you and this place as you can! And do not contact me until you're absolutely sure you're clear!
This one's mine! Good luck!
Be careful, Davey!
We got a man down! Take him out!
अरे 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 क्या कर लिया? उठ जा! चलो!
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation!
So conversate!
Not here! Meet me behind the pawn shop in Morningwood!
That guy. I'm gonna shit that bubble.
Say something.
Oh. Oh, क्या इस power देखो भाई. अरे यहीं खाली है क्या बस? अब यहाँ से कहाँ जाना है? ऊपर जाना था शायद, मैं नीचे कूद गया था।
Shit, chopper!
मर गया। बेवकूफी की वजह से मर गया।
Mike, before you disappear, we need to have a conversation.
So converse.
A few minutes later. 15 minutes later.
पहले ही कर लेता ना भी ये।
God, this is total bullshit.
What are you doing smoking, huh? No, that's bad for you, don't you know, huh?
Yeah, well, maybe it's got a little something to do with being caught in the middle of a three-way firefight between two government agencies and a private militia. You know, it gets me a little stressed out.
Okay, but we still need you alive, Mikey boy. I mean, you know, at least for now. Unless, of course, you have another surprise for me, huh? Maybe something to do with another inappropriate friendship?
Yeah, that wasn't exactly Dave's fault.
No. He's just the friendly face of a corrupt government agency looking to further his career by dealing with an equally corrupt and full to the fucking brim with bullshit low-rent hood.
Listen, Trevor.
Listen.
I've been meaning to tell you.
What have you been meaning to tell me, huh?
That you stabbed me in the back, or that you were and always will be a worthless wretch who deserves to be put under.
Yeah, well, what the fuck did you come back for?
Oh, you know why.
Ah, no.
One last score. And if it goes good, guess what? I don't have to put a little bullet in your head. But if it goes bad, well, that's okay, too. Because then you and I get to go to hell. And I get to spend the rest of eternity with you, tormenting you.
Well, I guess it's on, then.
Yeah, I guess it is. Call Lester. Let's go. On speakerphone.
Hey, it's me.
I know. How'd it go?
Just fabulous. Ran into an old friend. Matter of fact, he saved my ass.
Ooh, we're all friends now.
Suppose a group hug's out of the question?
He wants to, still go on the final victory tour.
All right, when it looks like it's a go, I'll contact you. And remember this, gentlemen.
If we pull this off, we will be making history.
Sordid, nasty, depraved history. But history, nonetheless.
All right. There, you happy?
Fucking thrilled. Don't forget, amigo. Keeping my eye on you.
Yeah,